even in the Quran, you have rights for human beings, rights for women, rights for animals, rights for all the creatures of Allah.
Sadiat Onike-Azeez is the focal person for Carter Center Collaborations and Women's Wing Dawah Officer for NASFAT, an organization whose mission is to develop an enlightened Muslim society nurtured by a true understanding of Islam for the spiritual upliftment and welfare of mankind. Onike-Azeez wants to help widows in Nigeria to stand up for their rights.
You find family members of the husband coming in to take all the properties away from them. So you find women who were well off, who were doing good when their husbands were alive. All of a sudden, the husband dies and they go back to poverty line and their children drop out of school. They can no longer feed the children properly.
Through its Mobilizing Faith for Women and Girls initiative, the Carter Center sponsors religious and traditional leaders like Onike-Azeez to attend trainings at Tostan, where they explore the alignment between human rights and religious practice.
With the training, we got to know that Islam is human rights, and human rights is Islam.
NASFAT, with support of a Carter Center grant, initiated a Widows Empowerment Project. Onike-Azeez told a story of how this changed one Nigerian woman's life.
So we took her through trainings on pedicure, manicure, and hair making. And through that, with the grants, she started off her business. And now she's okay. Her children are back in town. Her children are back in school. And now she can feed her family very well. So the grant has really helped them to, you know, have their economic emancipation and make them grow and move away from poverty.
The Carter Center brought Onike-Azeez to the 62nd session of the United Nations Commission on the Status of Women in New York to share this experience and urge widows to stand up for their rights.
Fight for your right. Don't allow anybody to trample upon your right. So if you know your right and you stand up, and you, even with family members of the husband's family, they can fight and claim back what rightly belongs to them. So their children and themselves don't have to be sent out of their homes, sent out of school, thrown onto the streets because they are widows.